Hi, I'm Mike Rogers, Arborist with Montgomery, and welcome to Montgomery's Tree Tour. This is a northern red oak. It's 60 to 75 feet tall and wide. It's one of the faster growing oak trees. Can grow up to over 2 foot a year. It's got it's one of the oaks that provides a little bit of fall color. It goes from this green to a nice red color in the fall. Depending on weather, sometimes the red varies with the yellow in there as well. The leaf itself, red oak, red oak family's got points on its leaves. The white oak family is rounded and lobed. So if you see an oak with pointed leaves, you know it's in the red oak family. Interesting fact on the red oak is it usually takes at least 20 years for it to start producing acorns. Its peak production acorn-wise is 50 to 70 years of age. Once it gets to that point, it can produce 1,000 acorns a month and over 1 million acorns in its lifetime. So just an interesting fact on the red oak. So hopefully enjoy, and let's move on to our next tree.